Welcome back. It's Cybercraft here. And I guess we haven't recorded in a very long time. No, I'm kidding. We recorded, like, yesterday at, like, 2 o'clock. But you guys probably got the upload, like, 15 minutes ago. You probably saw another video. I don't know. But, guys, we're going to play the Dropper again. I'm, like, addicted to this game. This game is fun now. We're going to have to play the Dropper, too, whenever we get the chance. Oh, which way? Fails 43. Wow, we're really bad at this game. Which one were we playing? Death? Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. Remember, we almost got this one. We almost got it. That's why we have all the golden apples, guys. It's okay. Ooh. Well, yeah. Yeah. Whoa, that was close. Do not fall off. Do not fall off. You think this is where we're supposed to fall? Really? Oh, yes. Made it. Diamond, oh yeah. Potion of Swiftness. Wait. Oh, I was still underwater. That's why. Oh yeah, Potion of Swiftness. Woo. He's just giving us potions all around. Well, that is cool. Yeah, that is really cool. Woo, TP. Skeleton. So, how do we start? What the heck? Yeah, come on, that's weird. Maybe it was just broken a teensy bit. Potion of healing, there we go. Now we're talking. The bedroom. Well, where'd the skelly go? Look for the webs and vines. Follow the pumpkins. Sweet! Dude, this guy keeps giving us stuff after stuff after stuff after stuff. We're full. So we have to look for the pumpkins and vines. Let's see here, pumpkins and vines, pumpkins and vines, Man, I really gonna go explore this map after it's done. Like, after we're done with it. Because I wanna see all, like, the engineering behind this and how he built all of it. Like, I know there's not, like, much redstone involved. But I want to see, like, oh my goodness. He built it upside down. Either this dude's a really good builder. It's just like. Really? That stinks. This game looks hard. swear if I fall off, I'm gonna get really, really mad. Found the first pumpkin. Found the second pumpkin. Unable to locate sign. You know, I'm a Minecraft super genius, but I have no idea what that means. Like, seriously, what is unable to locate sign mean? I mean, I know how the coordinates work for the sign, but does that mean... Oh, you know what that means? I know what that means. Okay, so in the config of each world, there's a file, and it has where your signs are and what they say. That's why it lags sometimes if you have a lot of signs. Save. Safe or save? Oh, my goodness. How much stuff is there here? Seriously. Jeez, look how much stuff there is here. Okay, wait. Leave the cookies behind. And get the beds. So we can make checkpoints. Okay, wait. Oh my goodness, this guy is good. Wait, what? Oh, whoa, this dude built it on survival. No, I'm kidding. He obviously did not build this on survival mode. But you know what he did? He built it in creative on a different world and then transferred it to a survival flatland world. This guy is smart. Very smart. Very, very, very smart. But we can't sleep here. And we can't set spawn. And we can't turn the day and night. All we can do is jump! Come on, potion of swiftness. I am totally turned around. Which way is this going? Wait. Well, I'm confused now. Pumpkin, 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 pumpkin. Woo! Bet you guys didn't see that one coming. Yeah. Oh my goodness, are you... How did it set? Oh, this sets my spawn here. There's a command block. I hate spider webs. I wish after you jumped into them, they would like, you were like water and you can like slide out. Yeah. Yeah. Come on. Swiftness. Wait, I already have like 7 minutes of speed. Oh, come on. We're almost like to where we just were. We missed that point. That would like... I don't know how we're supposed to make that jump. Oh, look at that. Mushroom plus... What? That doesn't make sense. Okay. Watch me fail this really, really bad. I think what we're gonna need to do is get over to that other point, or where's another place we can get? Ooh, missed it. Darn it. Back to the beginning again. Let's see here. Swiftness potion. Let's do this thing. Ready? Set. Go. This guy is good. He did really good with this map. Except he should have fixed the breaking part. Now, what is that? Oh, I got it. It's upside down. So that's the lamp. Makes total sense. Kind of. Not really. But a little bit kind of sense. Woo! Swiftness potion. Go. Okay, now what can I have so I can make that jump? Instant healing. How can I make that jump? Again, I missed it. Again, I can't set spawn there either. Oh. Wait, I don't have night vision. So how am I seeing? Must be some big light source around here. Whew. Come on, just use water. Nice swivel chair. I think what he did is actually build all this stuff. Upright. He built it all upright, and then what he did was... No! Impossible! Really? Okay. I'm bringing a bed with me. Okay. How do we know when it's night? How do we know when it's night time? Come on, you stupid thing. I don't like spider webs. Why do they make you slow down? Water is good enough for me. Just allow me to jump in the water. Come on. We're gonna sleep right here. You can only sleep at night. Oh, thank goodness. There's gotta be someone to make at night time. Some way. Anyway. Cheater way. Why can't it be night time? We need to get to the start point. There's no way we can jump. It's not possible. We can't make it there. I'm thinking we cheat. Cheaters, pumpkin eaters. He is smart. Very smart. Oh, that is genius. But we need a runway. So we can make that jump. It's nighttime now. Made it. Yes! We're kind of cheaters, though. We just cheated a little bit. Just a teensy bit. What is this? Okay, this is nice. Just, where is the chest? It's right there. No, we should have kept all those beds. Darn it. Oh, that is just amazing. This dude is an amazing builder. Even though we all know he MC edited it. He's still just an amazing, 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 amazing builder. Impossible staircase. Wait a bit till this is loaded. Yeah. Look at that. If you align it just right, if you were able to align it just like one block lower, it would be exact. Literally exact. That's how it is. It just goes down, but you're looking at it just the right view that it does that. Oh, lots of love. Oh, yes. Yes, that's like worth like a whole stack. There you go, buddy. Okay, next level. 11 diamonds. Woo woo. What is this level called? Colors. I don't know. This looks fun. I knew we weren't gonna make it. I just knew it. Night vision. Potion. Night vision. Potion. Why do we only have one more potion of night vision? Ooh. Oh, we missed it by literally one block. Literally. Oh, jeez, I have so much stuff. Yes! Oh wait, it's right down here. Here's the diamond. Thank ya. Oh, thank you, kind sir, for the diamond. Potion of swiftness. I don't think we need it anymore. But look how many glass bottles we have. Why is it so far away? Oh, because you had to go through all that thing. The goal level is to teleport to the Nether before hitting the ground. The Nether portal has the same shape as the road. What? Wait, what? The Nether portal has the same shape as the road. Where's the Nether portal? Do any of you guys see the Nether portal? Where the heck is the Nether portal? This can't be right. Look straight. Move left, move right. I see now. I get it now. F5 for this. Come on, that's really hard. Really? Really? Oh. Okay, so start right Yes! OMG, I made it. OMG, I made it. Yeah, I made it. Whoop, I made it. Wow, okay. Of healing. We're gonna need all this stuff. So, why? Human heart. And why is that in the Nether?
That's the big question.
Why is there a human heart in the Nether? Oh, it's just in case you've... It's not Litten. Oh. Lock closer. Look closer. What? Again. What's the point? Yeah, I mean, I get the point. I mean, it's like, oh, I mean, it's really cool, actually. It's actually really, really cool. And that's a really good explanation, like a really good like way to describe like a 3D modeling or something. I don't know. And they're just 12 diamonds. Oh yeah, YOLO. Blood. Oh, I don't like the idea of this one. Ew, yucky ducks. Oh, really? You know what we could do? Oh man, I was literally a block away. Oh, again. Again. YOLO, right? I knew I was gonna hit that. I just knew I was gonna hit that. 62 fails, really? Come on, I'm not doing well anymore. Okay, ready? No! If that stupid block wasn't in the way. No! All these stupid blocks are in the way. It was a straight boulder down, like, right there, literally, if I think I fall off exactly here, it's a straight, like, path down. Oh. Second block, if you fall down. Straight down the second block. You shouldn't hit anything! Made it! That's just how I roll. That is literally just how... I see the chest. Are we in the Nether? Is this the heart? I don't even want to know how long this took to build. Oh, we don't need to jump. I thought we were going to have to break a block. And I'm like, no. I don't want to do any more griefing. I've done enough griefing. The thing is I have no idea where I am. Where's the exit? a very good question. Oh, I bet the exit's over here. Okay, what is this? Are we all done with the map? Whoa. Game over. Congratulations, game ends. Did you find 16 diamonds? Did you find the N64? What? What? Fly in the house. Top five creations. What the heck? I only got 13. I need to get rid of all this stuff, seriously. So I can replay all the maps now. Whoops. But guys, this is the library map if you guys didn't already realize. What is in here? Potion of Roughness. Let's go. So this is the library dropper map, and this is like the one that it's hidden or something. I don't know. It didn't, but it wasn't shown. It wasn't like actually there, I don't think. What did that do? Wait, this is called the living room? Oh my goodness. I thought it was called the library. Woo! Where do I land? Respawn. How do I know which one to press? Where am I supposed to land? Respawn. Where am I supposed to land? Seriously. There's no place to land at all. Literally. I think I'm supposed to land in that hole now. That's a pretty small hole. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Yep, supposed to land in there. That's gonna be hard. Ready, go. Where am I supposed to land? I don't get this. I have no idea. This is like, I don't think this is actually a level. It's just an extra level. So, where the heck am I? No, you know what? I quit. I quit. I'm quitting this level because I'm so awesome. Actually have to complete it level. How am I supposed to land in that hole? I think if I drop here and go left. Almost made it down that hole. Seriously. Drop here. Go back. There's nothing down there. Oh my goodness. Are you serious? Are you serious? Are you serious? Oh my goodness. I need out. Oh my goodness. I need out. Where are we supposed to land? Oh, really? We are the biggest cheaters ever. Follow the pumpkin! We just need to land on this. Where's the pumpkin, though? Oh, I see the pumpkin. That's a jack-o'-lantern, by the way. FYI to the guy that built this map. It's a jack-o'-lantern. Okay, so all we need to do is make it up there and then make it there. Yay. Oh, guys, we're almost done with this map, and there's only like two or three more levels left. We have to fail 100 times. Okay. Okay, guys, well, you know what? Thanks for watching, guys. I know we're not on. No, one more time. We're gonna get it this time. Just take it slow and don't look into the bird's eyes. Oh, okay, good. We're almost there, guys. Darn it. Why? Why'd you have to do that? Why? Oh, thank goodness. Find the button. What button? Don't like books, push the button and run. Run where? Yay! It doesn't make sense. Where are we supposed to go? No! Darn it. Guys, I guess we're gonna have to finish this map off here. I'm sorry. Guys, thanks for watching. I really like this map. The guy will be in the description. This was a fun map, a very fun map. If you want to play it, I think we're going to play the next level too, because this is a really fun game. Really fun game. So, you know what I mean? It was fun. And I don't like cheating, but I don't know how he did that entity delete. I mean, in 1.5.2, I just say delete all entities every like 2 or 3 seconds. But you can't do that. But that would also kill you. No, you could say specify only certain entities. Oh, cool. So, I mean, if I was in creative, which I'm not, I'd fly around here and kind of see all this stuff. But we're not in creative. The guy is really good at building maps. I really like his maps. I recommend them to you. So, guys, go and play his maps. They're awesome. And I give this guy wait. I'm gonna give this map 1 night vision potion. Basically all this stuff in here. Doop, 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 doop. Here, I'll just do it for you. Clear. Darn it, I forgot those commands. He's good with this. / me action. I don't know, guys. Thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the like button. And thanks for watching, guys. Till next time. Till next time, guys. Bye-bye. Blinking. Bye. Exit.